Like it hasn't changed much since that 4th of July weekend in Hollister decades ago. But now the run is